Welcome back to Southern's Kitchen. In case your cake doesn't turn out perfect or there is leftover cakes, then here is the recipe that takes these cakes to next level. Yes, it's fried cakes. Any kind of cakes works for this recipe. Let's see how to prepare it. But before that, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. I have taken here chocolate cake. We need to coarsely powder it in pulse mode. These are the vanilla cake. I have already uploaded the video of this cake. Please check it in case you have missed. These are ready-made Gulab Jamun mix. Apart from these, we need all-purpose flour or maida, cocoa powder, condensed milk, chocolate syrup, and salt. Add condensed milk to the vanilla cake crumbs. You can even add the milk instead of condensed milk. Mix it well and knead it into a soft dough so that it can be formed to any shape. Add chocolate syrup to the chocolate cake crumbs and do the same. Add water to Gulab Jamun mix and knead this into soft dough. Make sure that there are no lumps. Combine all-purpose flour with the pinch of salt, cocoa powder, and add enough water. Prepare thick batter and keep it ready. I have divided the cake dough into 15 to 20 equal portions and shaped into large marble size. Once it is done, let it set in fridge for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Similarly, I have prepared with Gulab Jamun mix too. Here the all-purpose flour batter is also ready. Make sure that there are no lumps. Take a small portion of Gulab Jamun mix and roll out into a small circle. Dust with flour only if it is needed. So here I have prepared with the remaining dough too. Place the shaped cake on the circle and bring the edges of the dough and pinch to seal. Give the cakes a proper shape. Do the same with the remaining. Once it is done, deep fry the shaped cakes in hot oil. It takes hardly 1 to 2 minutes to get it done. Now, dip the shaped cakes into the maida batter and deep fry it. Two varieties of fried cakes are ready. This is really delicious and yummy too. Thank you for watching and I will see you all in my next one. Do try, and if you like, please do comment.